Don Johnson, how's it going? Man, good to see
pretty
you
good,
again.
Pretty good. Right.
Not the movie star, but Don Johnson.
Right.
You got a one-off here, man. Tell us, what exactly is this thing?
Okay, a man named John Card was a General Motors engineer and pattern maker.
Okay.
And this was his hobby when he in his last years of working. He built 28 molds and molded all the parts for this car. He built the frame. He built everything on it, basically, except the motor and transmission and the rear end.
Okay.
And then he got sent overseas on his job. And when he come back, his wife had wiped him out. Sold everything he had, but this car was in a different place.
Wow.
So she didn't get it.
Yeah.
But he was going to let his buddy that helped him some use the molds that they had molded for this car and make number two.
Yeah, okay.
And the guy's house caught on fire and all the molds burned up.
Man.
So this is a one-off car.
One-off car. And it probably won't be no more made like it. So
no.
Check this out, folks. Let's have a peek under the hood, see what they put in there.
Okay.
And it's got to be small. Ain't quite sure. Wow, look at that. Look at this little thing here. Now,
it's
is that.
V6
that's
Capri.
Yeah, it's a little V6, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so it came out of a Capri?
Mercury Capri, yeah.
Okay.
Huh. 76 Mercury right. Capri.
And you got the transmission there,
transmission
too?
Transmission right? And the rear end with it.
Okay.
Yeah,
I guess it probably powers the vehicle quite
oh,
well.
Yeah.
This thing can't weigh too much.
I've run it down the road 75 and 80 down the interstate, and it just sits there and home.
Yep, that's good enough, I suppose.
Yeah.
Very unique ride, sir.
It is.
Very cool stuff. Thank you.